Now.
Ah!
There we go.
Ah!
camp. Goddamn rippers. Sons and bitches. Hey, nah, I'm not done with you yet. I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna finish this shit later.
That drifter, hook it up.
Where's Tucker? Alki.
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
North one. Back there.
Anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
One thing to be grateful for. We got enough wood out here to last several lifetimes.
I'm gonna stretch my legs for a while.
What?
Don't get in my way.
I keep telling you, everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to...
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry. Even if they had all their strength. It'll take them months to finish this job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit! We're all hungry, Al. But this job's gotta get done, whether it takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, will ya, Al? I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, one of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them?
How the f... Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al! Are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alki. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit. Chasing the Rippers.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
Oh, I don't know, just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me. How long's it been since you found someone, brought him in?
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing in.
We lost two more to the fever.
It's not my problem.
You want our food? I'm making it your problem.
I told you, we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Well, aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
He said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? His camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old lady. He goes where he wants. Jesus. You keep this shit burning all day and night.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. With men like you doing your jobs. Damn right we keep it burning.
Try using more gasoline. It burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours, spit and sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting to piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise.
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. Bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
No idea.
'Cause that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough to out-freak the freaks. The rest are here, hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You! Get your ass back to work! Don't make me go get Cyrus! Lazy sons of bitches can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in the pen, back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you. Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Fork, said he saw someone.
Get back to work.
Young woman looked like.
Come on.
But he only caught a glance. He stopped to look around, but he never found her.
Damn it.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you. He knows a person from a freak. But you got a knack for this. You head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, Tuck, I want the rest of my credits for Leon.
If you bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend. I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a night in the shack.
Yeah?
Alcott. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if he knew about it. Two bikers, two men. Asking if he'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. If you ask me, You got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
Get back to work.
Hey, get off your ass and get back to work.
Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. Find me if you need anything else.
Get out of the way.
Think we're gonna run out?
Best not to ask questions.
Hey, I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass and do some work for me.
Okay. Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Get back to work.
Hey, back to work.
We can't head north until I get better gear. Tucker it is. Hey, Tuck.
You get my drugs from Leon?
Yeah. Cope wanted me to sell to him, but I know who my friends are.
You got that right. Go see Alki. I heard Larson brought in a stash of shotguns and rifles. Maybe he's got something you can use.
What do you want?
Need anything?
Okay.
What are you looking for?
That right there, good piece. Come by if you still need something. See you around.
How's it going?
Hey, just taking a look.
Okay, then. See you around.
What do you want?
Can I help you?
Hey, what's going on?
How's it going? Looks like you've got a few ears here.
Yeah, I got a drifter or two.
Deke, you there?
Boozer, the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go out there, Deke. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, I...
I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there.
Bounties are all the same. Rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
John, you out there? We got a job for you here at the hot springs.
Docker, okay, I'll head your way. St. John out. Scrap. Make something out of this.
Hummer to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just want to say thank you. Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer's sweet face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
He's just fine. Like I said, he's just busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark. I get the feeling he doesn't like him much.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out.
Yep, burning hell.
This is it. Yeah. Oh, this camp is gonna be crawling.
Yeah. Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, warehouse. Yeah, that looks like the kind of place you wanna call home.
Here. Yep.
Okay. Well, there's gotta be a nest in this shack.
Come on, you sons of bitches, come on!
Okay, one nurse done. How many more you got? doing a little hunting, huh? Tired of killing folks on the road? Damn it, what'd you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap. All right. Getting kind of cold out of here. Thought I'd help you out. Boys and girls, let's do this.
It'll warm you up. Is that the last of them? I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke, how'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
Maybe not.